As a business owner, 2020 taught us that if you're cash rich, your business can survive. If you're in the business of bringing in goods from abroad and selling them here in Kenya, there are periods where you're selling the goods and you've made money and you're waiting to bring in the next consignment. During that period, have that money invested somewhere and earning interest for you. This will help in when it comes to paying your workers, paying rent, paying storage fee, and that kind of a thing. Instead of having the money lying somewhere in a traditional setting where it can easily be depleted. The second advantage or benefit is that as you're waiting for the next assignment, your funds will be earning for you. And this can enable you to bring even a bigger consignment or, you know, that kind of a thing, or even pay for the shipping, pay for generally the costs that you go through, the costs that you undertake can be catered for by the interest that is earned from the portfolio we can create for you. COVID is still here with us. As you take precaution, secure your business now by opening an investment account at Nabo Capital.